Living room. Okay. Fireplace. This is the entrance to the garage. One car garage. Pretty standard. Going into the dining room and kitchen. Nicely updated kitchen. It's open. This is going into the separate apartment area. These are doors that you can close right here. This would be a separate entrance if you wanted it to be. And then another pocket doors right here and kind of a studio apartment area with the second kitchen and some closets and a bathroom. With a shower and tub. And then also French doors out to the backyard. Very nice backyard with a deck and a pergola. Raised beds, surrounded by nice homes. And then back to the master suite area. This would be kind of a sitting room that opens into the backyard. And this is where your closet would be. And then a second closet here. And then this is the master bathroom with a nice big bathtub shower. And then the toilet room, commode, if you will. And then this would be the master bedroom. Upstairs. Bathroom with toilet, shower, and bathtub. And then we'll go to the left first. Big space here with kind of two rooms almost. Room number two, dorm unit. Room three has the front balcony and some skylights. Along the hallway. Room four looks over the backyard. And room five is in the front of the house. Backyard.